in life I please, I would be a rover
rather than a Daihatsu.
If the road was not for me, then I would choose another. Across the mountains and the valleys deep, I'll take these weary fates. If I could choose the life I please, I would be a rover. Thank you for coming, folks. Comment on mass if you like, if you have any requests. I don't know, Nick might have done it. I could choose a life I please, I would be a spaceman. Take magic mushrooms and LSD and get out of my face, man. I'll choose the life I please, and I will be a free man. I'll be the spaceman. Look at the moon, Margie Bum, and something else. But at least we've got some. I can't remember three of them. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's sharpened by the
scared. Scared.
Should we do Margie? What's it before?
Margie Bum.
We're going to do the other one. We'll do that later, though.
No, do mine first.
I've got to do one of mine, which is a bit mellow. And... So in that case, I'll do... Yeah, that'll do it. There it is. I've seen your face and it's like staring down a barrel of a gun when it goes off. And out come all these words. But there's a very pleasant side to you, side I much prefer one of. Laughs and jokes around. Remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. But it's right how to remember that on a day like today when you're argumentative. He got the face on. Now then, Margie Bum, I'm in trouble again. I'm tight, I thought as much. And now you turned over there, pulling that silent disappointment face, the one that I can't bear. And why can't we laugh and joke around? Remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. But it's right out to remember that on a day like today when you're argumentative. And you got the face on. I'm sorry I was late. I missed the train and then the traffic was a state. I can't be asked to carry on when this debate reoccurs. Cause when you say that I don't care, of course I do, I really do. walk around. Remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. But it's right to remember that on a day like today when you're all argumentative and you've got the face on.
There you go, right here.
Look at someone else! Right, I've got to do that one. I'm going to do one for my friend out. I might not remember the words. It's one of my own songs. I'll do that in a bit, you don't worry. There's plenty of time. Plenty of time. Any chance of an alcoholic beverage, really? Well, it's just a convenient one lying around, you know, one of those untouched ones that I mentioned. Mind sweeping already. I've been here since about one. We're the very uncool people. We came very early. The coolest people come as late as possible, but we are the really uncool. We were here at one, twiddling our thumbs. Yeah. It's party starting now. That's just a twiddle. What am I doing? It was. Things have to change or rearrange when the need is there, but you're never able to stay cool and stable. One is needing repair. What do you know now? What do you know? Look at the moon. Does it show now? Does it show in your mood? There's a friend that died just cause he tried climbing on the tree of life. And I sit on a fence wondering whence and how I ever met such strife in my life. Oh, what do you know? What do you know now? What do you know? Look at the moon. Does it show now? Does it show in your mood? Look at the ocean. I'm going to Wichita. No, there's another one, Mr. Brightside. In my cage, and I'm doing just fine. Gotta be down, cause I want it all. It started out with a kiss, and a little like this. It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep, she's calling the cab. And I'm rubbing the smoke, and she's taking a drag. It's all in my head, but my stomach is sick. They're going to bed, and she's touching his chest. Now she takes off her dress, now letting me go. Turning saints into the sea, swimming through sick lullabies, choking on your alibis. But it's just the price I pay. Destiny's calling me. Open up my ear. I'm Mr. Brightside. Wish I had a drummer. Same again. I'm coming out of my cage. I'm doing just fine. Got a bit time, because I wanna know. I'm starting up with a kiss. How did it look like this? It was only a kiss. It was only a kiss, for fuck's sake. I just wanna miss me. She's taking a drag down his stomach. His stomach is sick, gonna go into bed. She's touching his dick, I'm in chest now. She takes off the dress now, letting me go. I just can't look, it's killing me. Taking control. Jealousy, turning saints into the sea, swimming through sick lullabies, choking on your lullabies. But it's just a price I pay. Destiny is calling me up and up. I'm Mr. Brightside. Soppy one. So can we do a soppy one?